Hey guys, so I just want to do a quick little video here on the new smiley update or emoji update on the new iOS 10 beta 4, I'm pretty sure it is. So first I do have one iPhone here which is running on, I think it's iOS 9. Let's see. iOS 9.3.3, and then I do have another 6S here, which is running on iOS 10 beta. And let's go in here into notes, and let's just make a new note. And let's see here. Now we just go into the smiley section, and you will see a little bit of an update and also some new emojis. So the first key thing here that you will see that is different, I'm not sure if you can see it perfectly. Let's just go into the first section of smileys. Okay, so the thing that you can kind of see on not all smileys, but you can see it kind of clear on many, is that it looks like they look a little bit more rounded. Most of the smileys has been redesigned a little bit in terms of colors to be a little bit more, to pop out a little bit more. The yellow is a little bit different. It looks a little bit more like the smileys are like a globe, like an earth or something, like they are rounded. And you can definitely see it here. For example, if you take a look at, if you look at this, this little heart eyes, and I'm just gonna do it side by side here. I mean, I can see kind of like, you can kind of see a difference there, which is a little bit nice, or actually it's very, very nice. If we move on here to see a new smileys that has been added, first here on the spooky section, this like death symbol there is a little bit new. This kind of robot is also has some new colors there. And I'm not sure, can you see? Yeah, here you only have one skull. Now it's a little bit more white, and you have two variants of them. And let's see, I think this new guy, that guy's new, I guess. And you can also see here when you look at the hands, how much better they look now. They look way more detailed. They also almost look a little bit bigger. So big improvements on these different kind of hand symbols over there. And also the cat, that one has been designed a little bit different. And also you do have some male dancers now, not just female dancers in the emoji. And you also have a guy and a female. There's a lot of the ones that only was available for one side that's now available for both. Let's see. Do we have something? Yes. Let's see. I'm pretty sure we had a few more new ones. Oh yeah, I know a funny thing that's gonna change. Let's see here. Yeah, and here you also have that you have both genders on many different sports, going biking, snowboarding, basketball, training, and all of those good things. Where is the funny one? I think this one is actually a horrible one. I'm gonna show it to you. Yeah, here. And I'm just gonna pick it up side by side here so you can see how funny this looks. So the gun now in the new iOS 10 beta 4 is actually a toy gun. I think it's like one of these water guns. I think it's a little bit bad because, I mean, why can't you just have a normal gun? Like, if you just want to illustrate something, a normal gun, you know, if you want to illustrate something, you know, you don't want to have a toy gun. I mean, the toy gun is, with water, is pretty lame. So that kind of sucks, man. They should fix that. I mean, That is bad. Look at that. That is so bad. Luckily, we still have the bomb and we still have the knife, but I'm not sure in the future if they will be left, you know. And there was some new, you have a pride flag there, I guess. And yeah, there are probably some minor ones here and there, but that's around it. And many other, of course, emojis that have been changed here a little bit in terms of colors. Pretty cute. But yeah, quickly a video checking that out. Hopefully enjoyed, and have a nice May.